Action.
Okay, wait, we're here today with Larry Hill. And he is going to tell us how he cooks his fabulous panko shrimp on the cook shack charbroil. So we're going to start with the very first step.
I'm going to turn on pressing the on-off button. On low. This side I'll put on to keep both sides of it on.
Okay.
So I could just turn
something off or clean anything off.
Just a moment. Cut. Action.
Okay. So what's the first thing you're having to do, Larry? Now, are we going to do anything to these grills once you have them clean? Are you putting oil, doing any kind of seasoning, or is it just heating up?
I think it's lubricated enough.
What temperature is this at now?
We have this on high.
So
we have this on high right now. This side here I have on low. Temperature inside even. So
about what temperature do you think it's at?
About 600.
Sure.
Yeah, if you have one. And on the cook shack charboard, have some nice, especially on this isn't your smoker. Could folks on any of the smokers that we had?
See, come out so good as steam is at. So I think that to the success. I doing it, but this thing moves so much air that I feeling. Yeah. Our temperature is about 469.
Those nice flames.
Burning off some debris that's on the deflector plate, so it's a little hot. Yeah, low over here. Like I said, there's some grease on that deflector burning that off. So I'm going to go ahead and close this so that it can start to
cook.
Okay. If you notice, I put all the tails going the other way. Looks like it's hell when I flip them.
Approximately how long does that cook, Larry?
What do you say, about 7 minutes?
I think that's about right.
Yeah.
But you're doing, look.
You see that this one back here is getting very close. Golden. That golden brown color to it. So this one is getting there. This one's getting there quickly. A bunch though, too. The intensity of that oil oozing out when it comes over there, then we're just about done. So get more of a golden brown look. That should happen within just a couple of minutes.